Baza Gaza.
Who?
Baza Gaza. Baza Gaza.
Who?
Baza Gaza.
Venus. Venus. Boo Ernst. They're saying Boo Ernst. Oi, oi, lads. Oi, 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 oi. Oi, 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 oi. Oi, 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 oi. Oi, 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 oi. Oi, chatters. Hi. He hasn't said it yet. Yo. G'day, mate. How you bloody going? How you going, guys? What if I just talk like this all day? What do you reckon? What do you reckon, big fella? Hey? How you bloody talk like this all day? Go down the bloody bottle-o. Grouty, thanks to 36 months. Why do Aussies say how you going instead of how you doing? Because I don't care how you doing. I don't care how you doing, mate. I care how you going. Yeah. I don't care what you're doing. I care where you're going. Where you going? I want to know where you're going today. So answer it, chat. Where are you going today? Tell me. Where are you guys going? You got to be going somewhere. Can't just be, you know. No, we did not play Walking Dead yesterday. We did not. Vardox, 33 months. 33 months of great entertainment. Thanks, Baz, for the laughs. Thanks, man. If chat's nice today, maybe a chapter or two of Walking Dead today, if chat is nice, after a little bit of RP. Chat is nice today. If chat is nice, then perhaps we will do a bit of Walking Dead, perhaps. What happens if chat is mean? Then no Walking Dead. Then there will be no Walking Dead. Look, I even have a cam on, I think.
Baza Gaza.
Who?
Baza
hey.
Gaza.
Hey, guys. Hey.
You can't see it, but anytime I'm like this, I have my leg up in the air or on my desk. Here's bad boy, righty. I have my foot up. I got my foot on the desk. You guys are next to my foot. Hear that? Got a big old foot right next to you. Big old foot over there. Black Zad, thanks for 21 months. Said hydrate, please. Yeah, can we get some Baz water in the chat? Thanks. All right, my goal today, I'm not going to rant at all in roleplay. I'm not going to say a single bad thing today. That's the goal. Not a single bad thing. You can tell I'm getting into my bulk because I'm losing my jawline. Getting fat, guys. I'm going to be a big fatty on stream. Gonna be a big fatty. Hope you guys are ready for that. Gonna be a big fat boy. Big old boy. How many cows a day? I'm on like 4K at the moment. 4K. I'd probably have to up it if I did cardio, but severe lack of cardio. I'm meant to be like jogging every day at the new house, but I haven't really started doing that yet. Maybe that starts today.
Baza Gaza.
Zemi Uwe, thanks for the 58 months. Zemi Uwe, how do you eat all that and not feel sick? Because I've pretty much been doing it for like 4 or 5 years. That's how. You know, you feel like shit for the first while you do it, and then. Yeah, you have to be very conscious of like when you eat. Like 4,000 calories isn't a lot if you're eating shitty food, you know? You eat some like Mackies or some shit, you know, it's probably like 2K calories if you get it like a big meal. But if you're eating like lean beef, you know, clean pasta, all that shit, it's a lot. It's up there. Must take massive dumpies. You know, I'll leave that to your imagination. I think, yeah. Not gonna go into my poops. They are healthy poops. They are healthy poops. You guys ever think about that people... Do you guys ever think about that, you know... not you guys, obviously, but like not like normal, you know, people like they have like sex, and they masturbate and stuff. Everything. Like you see some guy walk in the streets, like that guy probably jerked it today. He probably jerked off today. Isn't that weird? But then he's walking around society like nothing's going on. You know, he probably. Well, some random lady, she probably had sex at some point. Isn't that weird? But then they think they can walk around the streets like nothing happened. Wow. But, you know, a day or so ago, yeah, again, probably not you guys. It's probably not a thing you guys have to worry about. But, yeah. Ty is lit. They said 35 months and said, yeah. I should probably get my leg off the table. Guys, I'm wearing a white shirt today. No one's complimented me on my white shirt yet. Only wear white shirts. You guys got anything to say about my white shirt? My chest, are my tits looking any bigger? I had a chest and shoulder day yesterday. Please tell me my chest. Please. So hard to grow a chest as a fucking 6'7" dude. It's so fucking hard. Oh my god. I have to literally fucking... I have to make orgasm faces in the gym just to fucking feel something. Yeah, it's fucked. You'll probably look at me weird. Oh, I did get recognized in the gym yesterday. And he mentioned wanted. He said he was a fan already before wanted, but he did say the word. I said, well, you know, we're doing some like GTA stuff. And then he said, oh, wanted. And I was like, ah! I didn't do that. I played it really cool. He probably thought I was like a normal human. I was like, oh, thanks, mate. Yeah. Little does he know I'm a fucking weirdo. Little does he know I'm a weirdo that plays fucking GTA roleplay. How we do it? Thanks for the 10 gifted subs. Can we get some love in chat for how we do it? Drop on 10 bomb. Thank you, man. Let me just move in the server so I don't get kicked. Damn, you're a role player? Yeah, I'd never tell anyone IRL. If somebody asks me what I do for work IRL, I say video editing. That's what I say. I say I edit videos and like, oh, what kind of videos? I'm like, for advertisers. It's like what? Oh, you know. Coca-Cola. Yeah, I do. You know, they probably think I do like porn or some shit. That's probably what they think. They think I'm probably covering it like that. I'm a fucking direct porn or some shit. It's like, no, I just don't want to tell people I play video games. You know, I just. Yeah. So, yeah, I edit videos for fucking, you know, just people that want videos. Are people bragging they are famous? Influencer. I don't know. If any influencer says I'm famous, they're a fucking weirdo. I hate the word fucking influencer. I think it's cringes. I don't influence anybody. I'm just living my life. If people want to watch something that I'm involved in, great. I don't want to influence. I don't influence you to do anything except don't smoke and drink water. That's the only thing I'm trying to influence. No smoking in the best shit. And hydrating. You know, those are my things. Yeah. You influence me to smoke and I never drink water. Not to rag on the ladies, but holy fuck, you know, this is not every lady out there, but a lot of the ladies I've come into contact with over the years just don't fucking drink water. Why is that? Why do you guys? No offense, but it's like, oh, I've got a headache, and then they're like, have you had any fucking water today? Yeah, no, I had a spiced latte or some shit. That's not... Drink water. On Women's Month? Yeah, I'm trying to make sure women are hydrated on Women's Month. That's called being a good advocate of health. I'm trying to look after the women. You know what somebody that doesn't care about Women's Month says? Oh, I don't care if the girls don't drink 2 liters of water a day. I don't care. I don't care if you're not hydrated. For me, I care. Like, yeah, I want people. Is it because you pee a lot? Probably because you guys pee a lot, right? What's a push/pull day? Are you asking what I do on a push/pull day or what it actually means? If you're asking what a push day means, it means doing exercises where you're doing a pushing motion. I.e. your biceps, i.e. Your back. So on a standard push day, you would do back and biceps, basically. Maybe some other minor movements. On a pull day, you're pulling. So you're activating your tricep. When you push, you use your bicep muscle. And then when you pull, you use your tricep. No, sorry, other way around. Literally opposite way. Sorry, it's 9 a.m. in the morning. Push is tricep, pull is back and biceps. Or did I say that? Maybe I said that. I don't know. I don't even know what I said. Sorry, I've literally just woken up. Giving wrong advice. Sorry, back and biceps is pull. Tricep, shoulders, chest is push. You're pushing. Using a pushing motion. Use your muscle to push. And then legs, legs is separate. Most people like doing legs separate. Marcus, I think, does full body, so it's like it's doing everything in one, but I don't know. I'm not really a fan. Anyway. Today. Yeah. For a little bit of roleplay. Again, if cars aren't restocked, it's like, I'm just waiting for cars to be restocked. That's all I fucking want. I just want to drive around my little Sabre Turbo and just go... I feel like I haven't driven a car fast in like a month. And it's fucking... It's Grand Theft Auto. I understand we're role-playing, but holy fuck, let me drive a car that goes more than fucking 80 miles an hour. I'm getting my rants out before I'm in the server, because I'm not ranting while we're in the server. I'm getting it all out.
Baza Gaza.
Who?
Baza Gaza.
It's a cute plush. You mean this one? What do you mean those ones? Those two I got from chat. And that one... That's Pete, I think. It's the old route. Or if you mean this one, this is mine. This is my plushie that I sold a while ago. The quality of it is amazing. I don't know why I didn't sell more. I probably should at some point. 2020, look. 2020. Even says it. That's how long ago it was. 2020. Plush has more hair than streamer. That's fucked up, man. He's got like two hairs. It's fucked. Still says Gazza. Yeah. That was before we killed off Gazza. Before we killed him off. Lolita Iori. Thanks to the 23 months. Said Baz Grin. Thank you. One of Baz Bras. Just that. That would be the. That would be the weirdest thing. Because, you know, I've been to like cons and stuff before, and there's been like some people that came up. Imagine someone came up and said, I'm wearing a Baz bra right now. I don't even know. Like, I don't think I could. That would be, you know, that would be odd. But hey, Baz, love the streams. I'm wearing a Baz bra right. It could be a dude as well. I'm wearing a Baz bra right now. I'd be like, oh, thanks. Thanks, man. Great. I don't want to see it, though. Good. Thanks. Thanks, man. Thanks for doing that. No. With a plushie. Cute. Little plushie. Oh, it's great. You don't want to see boobs. Not your guys' boobs. That's inappropriate, chat. You guys are like, I don't know what you guys are. I don't even know what to make reference to. Yeah, I don't know. You're like, I was gonna say kids, but not really. Half of you are probably older than I am. Half of you are older than I am, so that doesn't make sense either. Yeah. I don't have boobs. Yeah, that is Sedge. I'm trying to get some. Yeah, I truly am. I am trying to get some boobs. It's hard though. It's hard as a dude. Ladies don't understand how lucky they got it. You know, I gotta fucking. Yeah. I gotta fucking push myself to the limits just to see something going on there. You know. Can you call them pecs, please? No, I'm trying to get boobs. Yeah, I'm trying to get boobies. Oh, boobies. Anyway, my kids are older than you. Yeah, that checks out. That's the one good thing about Wanted is the normie, like, boomers can understand the concept as well, which has been good. There's been a lot of, like, you know, older people that have watched videos and like, oh, zombies. I understand zombies. It's like, yes. Great work. Great work out there. So. Yeah, that's good. I mean, RP viewers are always going to be boomers. Because, you know, you guys, it's just a soap opera. It's a modern day soap opera, really. mixed with a bit more of me complaining about shit, you know? Which, you know, I'm going to stop doing. I'm never going to rant again on stream. You're never going to hear me rant ever again about roleplay. There won't be a rant. I won't rant. It won't happen. I will not rant about the lack of vehicles ever again. I'm not even going to do it. You did 10 minutes ago, but I'm not in RP. I said in RP, I'm not going to rant. I said in RP. Okay. Speaking of which, we probably should play some roleplay. I mean, good news though, if roleplay does, it's kind of meh today, then we just do Walking Dead. So, you know, not terrible. God, my fucking headset does this thing where this pops out. Dude, I need to get tatted. Dude, tats would look sick in a white shirt. Imagine this whole arm was tatted. I gotta fucking do it. What do I get tatted on? What do I... Fuck it, I'll just get something random at this point. I just want to get fucked up. What do I get? Quick, next thing typed in chat right now. What is it? It needs to, like, match this, though. It needs to, like, match the style. I don't know what to get. Arrow on your bald head. I'm not doing that. I'm fucking doing Avatar. Reaper, that'd be kind of... That'd be cool, but it'd be a little edgy. And, you know, what does that mean to me? I mean, what does a dragon mean to me? You know, I don't know. Looks cool, I guess. I feel like people that are tattoos like, dude, my grandfather was a gardener, right? He was a gardener, so I got a rose to represent the first flower he gardened when he came to my house or something. You know, it's like, shut up, dude. I don't know why Trump was talking about that. I don't think Trump has any tattoos, but, you know. Anyway, I was going to flip you off, but I cut my fingy. It's not, it's kind of, you know. Just gonna, yeah, I cut my fingy. I got a boo-boo, yeah. It's not quite as provocative when you try to flip someone off and you cut your fingy. How'd you cut it? It was like a bit of... nail or something loose, and I pulled it. Like a toddler, and then, you know, cut myself. So. Yeah. Anyway. I can't, like, you know how you're meant to use, like, a nail clipper thing? I do that, and I swear it, like, leaves more, rough edges on nails than if I just fucking, if I just yeet it off. So, I don't know. Maybe I'm just doing it wrong. File it. But what if there's already like a jagged piece? You know, what do you do? What do you do about that? like a bit coming off. Yeah, what do you do? Do you moisturize my hands? No, I want my hands to be like sandpaper. Yeah. I want my hand. Ooh, elevator. Clip bars for getting big chunk off, then you file it smooth. Oh. I don't think I've ever filed my nails in my entire... I didn't know that was like... I thought that was just like a thing they do in the movies. I don't think I've ever filed a nail. I don't think I've ever done that. I'll like clip it. I'll clip the nail. Yeah. Or I'll bite it. Read notes. Have you guys ever thought about biting your finger off? Ever thought about doing that? What do you think a finger would taste like? That'd be weird. That'd be weird. Probably not good. We should buy some lockpicks so I can break in some more cars. Some more bloody cars. How's this guy gonna put Mosley's car sales and repairs?
Baza Gaza.
Who?
Baza Gaza.
Restock yet? Yes or no? I'm not gonna rant. I'm just asking a question. I'm just asking a question. No, lol. Oh. That's okay then. That's okay. Nothing to rant about. You know. Nothing to get upset about. You know. That someone would want to run an MC and can't buy cars. That's alright. That's not even... I wouldn't even be mad at that. You know, that's just how it is. If this lady pulls out a personal car, I'm gonna... Okay, that's a rental, right? It's gotta be a rental. Yeah, you know what? Can you take me to Senior Buns?
Yeah, that's on the way.
Alright. Your name?
Alesta.
Alesta?
Alesta?
Alesta.
Alesta.
Alista.
Al. Ista.
Alista. Alright, Al. Let's go to Senior Buns.
Okay, that's...
Friends call you Al?
No, they call me Callie.
Can I call you Al?
I guess if you want to.
Yeah, I'm gonna call you Al.
Alright, well, what's your name?
Barry Benson. Damn, no abiding by the laws, huh? That's fine, that's the way I like it. Yeah, fuck the lights. That's what I say.
No, well, stop and go.
Baza Gaza.
Stop and go.
Hey, stop at the red light, make sure it's clear, and then you can go.
Oh. I'm doing it wrong this whole time.
Well, that recently got swapped. Anyways, Barry, there you go.
I appreciate you, Al. Thanks for the lift, okay? I might break your door on the way out. Oh, there it goes. Nah, we're good. Alright, thank you. Yeah, our new friend, Al. You got a friend in me, honey. Did kind of sound like Jesse, didn't it?
Yo, welcome to Senior Buns.
What's with the vest?
Do the group six in here, you know?
You get stabbed a lot?
No, I kill a lot. What's up?
Oh, Jesus. Alright, yeah, can I get a 2-burger meal, please?
Which one? You want lettuce, tomatoes, onions, cheese, pickles?
Throw it all in there. Just fucking cram it all in there. Just
I'll
a big fucking burger orgy in there. You know?
Oh, I love that. I love that.
Yeah.
Okay, you want 2 fries and 2 waters?
Yeah. Let's do that.
Ice or no ice?
No ice.
Okay. Okay, that'll be 2 big old juicy burgers with everything on it. 2 fries, crispy, and water with no ice.
Oh, yeah.
2 waters. All right, there you go.
Yeah.
Your number is 88. 88.
Thank you.
Okay. Hello.
John, I'm going to get a water real quick. Make sure no one steals my food. Aussie Matt, thanks for the 8 months. Oh, my fucking quads. I can barely stand. Oh.
combos, please. Burgers, anything that you guys have. And also some fries and
okay, that'll be 2 burgers and 1 and AOE 2 burgers. 2 fries, extra 50, and 2
fries. Hell yeah.
Hello!
Okay.
Come on, okay. But the bike.
87?
Bye. Yes? Thank you, sir. Have a good day. Okay.
Hey, guys, I'm back. Back, guys. My phone. EDMC. Is that a fucking alien in here?
I
fuck
need
music.
Food.
This chat. Is a robbery!
What?
88's up!
Yo, 88. You got boss,
this
man?
Is a fucking robbery!
Yo, stay safe, brother.
Oh my god.
Oh. Bazagaza. Bazagaza.
He has a horse.
Get out of here. Spartan, thanks for the 13 months, dude. Appreciate it. Appreciate you. The city's quiet when you don't have music playing. Oh, I just realized I don't have a vehicular transportation.
Bazagaza. Bazagaza.
Just realized that I do not in fact have a car, but that is okay. That is all right. Not have a car. That's okay. That's all right. I'm sure I can find somebody to give me a lift with their car. I'm sure I can find somebody to give me a lift with their car. All right. This cop will give me a lift. Taxi! Let me get my personal chauffeur.
Bye, Benson.
Yeah, I need a taxi.
Oh my god, I'm up in Toledo, but I can come and get
you.
I just dropped Solomon off. He just asked me for a taxi, right?
Okay, well...
We're sending on 1,000 jewelry on, by the way, today. Okay?
Alright. Yeah. Alright, I'm at Senior Bun's gonna be running towards the yard.
All right,
so just find me along the way. Alright, bye-bye.
I will come and get you. All right, bye.
Need some, what's the song where it's like, ooh, you're making me live now, honey? Ooh, you're making me. What is that song? What's that song called? Ooh, you're making me live now, honey! That. That chord. You're my best friend. Ah, there we go. Alright. Because most of them sound like me. Kermit the Frog? Yeah, I guess that sounds a little... I don't know. I feel like that kind of sounds a little similar to what I sound like. You have 7 days to live.
Is this a serial killer?
You have 7 days to live.
Oh, god damn it. How...
Damn it. Oh, that's a clip. Oh, fucking hell. That's funny. Oh. Oh, do do. Hello.
Yeah. You said you had senior buttons, right?
I said no. That's Shang. That's not what I said. What did I say, Shang?
See... You said you had senior
buttons.
Well,
no, that's not what
did.
I said. Let's try and rewind a bit. Let's see if we can use those listening skills. Okay, here we go. Let's try again. What do you think I said? Try and think back. Did I say anything else?
Oh, you're at the yard. I've seen you bunch of the yard.
No,
like
that's
that.
Not what I said either. You're getting closer, but that's not what I said.
You definitely said I've met you
in
the yard.
Those words were said, yes. Both of those words were said.
I'm driving to the yard right now.
Your observational skill's not as high either. Okay. I didn't say... I'm at the yard. I'm at Senior Buns. I said, I'm at Senior Buns running to the yard. So you can find me on the way to the yard. That's what I said.
Oh, yeah. I just figured you'd get there already. That's why I thought. Like,
you,
oh, he's at
you
the
thought
yard
I
already.
Would be able to run to the yard from Senior Buns in that in like 30 seconds?
It's been 20 minutes.
Taxi!
Ow! Oh, hi, Bay.
Hey. Do we even know what this medium run looks like?
No.
All right, let's go find out. Let's go squad and fucking...
I asked one person, they said, you're gonna get shot and die.
All right, well, let's go to the yard after you refill.
It will be
oh
very fun.
Oh my god!
What's up?
Oh, it's nearly killing me.
Yeah, my driving is pretty impressive. Also, my leg is broken.
Yeah. You can rely on the old man's money.
Oh, just by the way, I need an engine replacement in my car. So.
Yeah, you told me about that. That's fucking shit.
Yeah. God.
Oh, banger.
Hello. Hey, Tanner, what's up, dude?
Hey, Tanner, what's going on, man?
Oh, no, who robbed you?
Do you remember? 21st of September.
Oh, okay. Alright. Well, sorry to hear, man. Yeah, blackout voice changes and shit. Difficult to deal with.
Bro, everyone's getting fucking robbed still.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
You know what
okay.
I say to the Bud Watchers? I say,
sorry,
fuck
laughing,
you,
I'm nervous. Yeah, my bad, dude. Okay.
I say, Bud Watchers, yeah, go fuck yourself.
Is that Flops behind us? It's already in the glove box. BBMC tow truck.
Classic. Classic.
Oh no, it's just someone else with the same haircut, I think.
Yeah, please.
Yeah, let's go.
You got a radio?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
On the station. And on... 5.4. Stream very late for UK watchers. That is
pretend I tested it because it's on 13%, so.
That is unfortunately how the planet works, is that, yeah, the stream will be late for somebody, unfortunately. This is how time zones work. The hell is chess? He just wrote the word chess.
Yo, you ready to die? Bird's awake, let's send it on this blue. The corner's still awake?
Mm, the bad babe.
I'm finna fay. Okay.
You guys wanna die, chat?
Yeah. I guess we'll just send it with the five of us. I'll take a look. Are you keen? Okay, sick. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, we're gonna die, but like, dude, if we die together...
Go to the house.
We can't die. Cause we're already dead.
Wait, the house.
Yeah, it's gonna fix my leg. Okay.
Let's die then. Let's go ahead and die. Let's just go ahead and do that. Let's just go ahead and people say it's not worth it, but I don't know. People always say shit and then it stops me from doing it, and then you hear like a fucking week later, oh, by the way, it's really worth it. And I feel like 15 buck coin a week is not that much if it makes us money in some way. Why does that guy have a computer monitor? That is a floating car.
Bazagaza.
Who?
Bazagaza.
It's all purpose. Thanks for 36 months, dude. Where the fuck is shingling? Say something cool, chat. I don't know if chat's ever said something cool. I don't even know what could be cool to say, to be honest. What is cool? Or is he getting fucking surgery in there? Air conditioner. Air conditioner is pretty cool. Bet I land this iPad in the bin, chat. Seems like a third man first guy. Damn, pretty close. Pretty close, guys. Shang?
No, I meant emotionally.
Mia, she ate you up. I'm sorry, girl.
Yes. Please. Show me out of my misery.
Better be fine.
No, I mean, I'm dying of boredom because I have to wait 25 fucking years for one doctor to serve 15 people.
It wasn't even 25 years. You've been in here for like 7 minutes at
most.
Dude,
my children are leaving college right now.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
If they're in college that quickly, they're fucking extreme geniuses.
Yes, they are. Of course they are. My genes.
For God's sake. Chew you up.
Willing to work.
She's a man eater. Are there any other cool synced emotes? What is comfort while kneeling? I really want to know what this emote is. What is comfort while kneeling? Is this ERP shit? Well, stay there. We need to do something. I need to see what this is. What is this?
It's making
this
me
might
think
be real. I don't know. Yeah. What's happening? Something's going on. Whoa! Gonna be all right.
Thank you. I'm so stressed. My leg was broken. Everything was dark.
How do these still not work? Hold on. Stay there. This. Winner and loser too. Damn it.
It's okay.
Damn
it's okay,
it.
Man. No, it's just, I don't want to brag about it. It's all good. It's all good.
Oh, what the? Oops.
Hey. All right.
The emotes still don't work. They're like so out of sync.
VP to the sewers, so.
Oh. Go to the house real quick.
Full on sewer gremlin. Seems so.
Oh my god! Where's gonna fucking kill me? Jesus Christ, dude. Get the fuck out of the south side one of these days. This is a shit all.
Sorry, our money should be going into second house.
Second house? We don't need a second house, we just need a better house.
Oh. Okay, I'm good.
Crazy that I don't even carry a key around.
Thinking else to make more money, man.
Ooh. Why is there a fucking dead rat in here? Clean up this shithole. Oh my, what the fuck is this? What is
being worked on?
68S PG.
Think about it for a second. What did I say in the meeting yesterday?
I don't know. I wasn't listening.
Yeah, everyone listened.
I'm just going to be straight up with you. I got no idea. I got no idea, Beth.
Yeah.
He said, fuck Shang.
Can you wipe your face, Shang?
$35 a day. Is there anything even to spend this shit on?
Alright. the dead rat shit. What the fuck? Actually, they're everywhere.
It's not even Year of the Rat.
Year of the Dragon.
Ah! Picked up by accident!
Ah! Yo.
Ah!
Ah, don't do it to me! Jesus Christ, cunt! Going around throwing rats everywhere. You gotta be careful with that shit.
Alright, Irish and Faye are joining us.
Alright. Ooh, 36 grand to get robbed. Nice.
Yeah.
We should clean this today at some point, but we're going to take it as if it's literally, we're doing like a vault.
I agree.
I don't like
it. Basically it is a vault. It's like the equivalent.
Okay, wait. Just, there's so much more in the view right now. It's actually scary. So, we have to wait like, I don't know, maybe an hour, and then we can do 72k, I think. So
Iris said he wanted to do something with that though, so I'm not, he might have a plan for
The one in the VU right now?
He said he was gonna accrue it all, and then he's got a plan to get through it, so I don't know.
Oh no, that's gotta be separate to what I've put in there. I've put in small amounts here and there, until it's just haven't collected in a while.
I don't know though.
Rat jam.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay.
This song. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why is this rat still on me? Get out of here.
It's not animal cruelty.
Can't get rid of it. It keeps coming back.
Well, rats tend to do that.
Oh my god, it's alive again, I think. Stood back up.
It did stand back up. Alright,
Bro, there's rats everywhere!
It should be soon, right?
Wait, what?
3 days from now, apparently.
3 days?
Okay. So the gun government has come in and is changing the system, so it might not happen. We don't know.
What might not happen?
The gun heist might not be able to happen.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm not too sure. Okay, look, the dead deers were fine. The deer hits are okay because they're at least, like, fucking ceremonial. This is... What the fuck is this? It's another one.
Yeah, they're fucking...
Yeah, I think Steve's just putting them around everywhere.
Yeah, Steve is just trying to mark his surgery.
Damn, look at all this ADMC.
Alright, who's done a medium jewelry run? I'm trying to think.
I'd say maybe
Irish
HOA.
Irish doesn't have his name ADMC in the other page, so how do I know he wants to be on a job?
He also didn't tell me that two people got blooded in yesterday after I asked if anything important happened.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, two people got blooded
crazy.
In yesterday.
That's crazy. That would have been nice to know when I asked for an update, but that's okay.
All right. Wait, who? Jesse and JT.
Do we need to get radios and shit for this?
I have a radio, yeah.
There's one radio here with 1% battery. That's it.
For one comm.
Good for one.
One thing to say.
Help you choose wisely. The one comm is the radio check and then it breaks.
Heard something about Civ's only been able to do jobs during the day, I think.
I think so. The people were yelling about it on Twitter. All I really care about is if that's going to fuck sanitation prices even more.
I don't know why the managers would do that.
Maybe Civ's are getting too rich.
Does anyone know why they made it so Civs can only do work during the day, chat? I don't really understand that. Are they trying to get them to do, like, other shit?
Yeah, I don't know. It might just be to incentivize people to work less.
Maybe it's, like, stop grinding, I guess?
Don't have to stop chopping to rob people.
What the hell, Faye?
Baza Gaza.
Who?
Baza Gaza.
Faye looks, like, completely different every time I see her. Super old Nova, thanks to the 26 months dead. Appreciate it. Stop grinding, yeah.
Oh no.
Be a bunch of shit at night.
I can go grab some radios. If
I feel like that's just going to incentivize more people being criminals. No during the day, you do a normal job at night, you go
so
rob
you've got
shit.
One B.
I got one, yeah.
I'm for Sean. He's on the fucking phone!
555.4.
Shang, do you have a radio?
Holy fuck, there's a little car parts here.
Okay, ran away from me. Heck yeah.
I should probably get rid of this IFAC. I probably don't want to get caught with this IFAC on me. I feel like that would be pretty bad. Should probably get rid of that.
Faye, do you need a radio?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll just go by two, and that's gonna
like make probably gonna get raided.
So I can afford anyway.
ID's on a medium run, so he said prepare to die.
Alright. So I feel like I haven't driven in a month, so this will be interesting.
Oh yeah, you can drive this time. Yeah, don't worry about it. Trying to avoid the bullets.
Drive if you want.
Definitely fucking not.
Into,
I'm good. Okay. Let's go try starting.
Probably gonna be only at nighttime, but we'll see.
Oh yeah.
It's only at night. Okay.
I mean, we'll go try it anyway just to test it. Unless he said it was only at night.
Let me ask him.
It's literally down the road. We're just going to try it. All right, let's go die, chat.
It's only at night.
It was nighttime.
It ain't me.
It's almost night anyway, so. It ain't me.
You,
huh?
Where are you?
It is.
Okay. Let's go get my car, Piff. Oh, actually, no, I can't afford it. Okay, we're gonna go drop the shit off at the VU.
Oh, why do I have a hunting rifle out? That's not a knife. This is a knife. Why did you go down? Get you. You get the newest iPad.
Yeah. Okay. $150, dude. It's not that bad.
Holy fuck. Is that a local lime ass fucking sultan?
Nah. It's not shit.
I think he's having it at the courthouse.
Baza Gaza.
Who?
Baza Gaza.
I do need to get a ranch. Everyone tells me that the knife is ass cheeks. Good ammunition. Let me get a ranch. This is fucking ass knife.
Oh, just by the way, we need to rob some people. This gun license is in the city now.
Anyone's gonna actually have a fucking gun?
I don't know. I think Solomon does.
What? Daddy, these are 57 months. Just said king. You. Oh, you. Right. That's not a knife. This is a knife. Can't even Can't even lock on with the fucking thing.
All right, let me show you my secret technique. Okay. So you come through here. Other door, man. Yeah. That one over there. Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you. I know, you're welcome.
Life's a beach.
Yeah, it is.
Have a drink.
Maybe. You guys up to?
Probably the same thing you're doing.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, how are you? What's up, Nico? Julio?
What up?
Scooter, wait, what happened to your random y'all? Guy?
Hey.
What's up, guys?
Yo. What up, guys?
What's up? We're just depositing money to view. Okay, sick. I had two of a radio, so... Yeah.
Where's the squad? Let's get this thing going. Kimbra.
Yeah, no, we'll be fine. Okay. Yeah, we're on the way back now. Okay, bye. You see that? Do you see that?
What?
No chance of being rolled up on.
If
they had a gun, I'd be dead, but yeah.
Yeah, but a gun that's gonna point at you.
Run them over with my car.
I feel like, you know, that's what I would naturally do. If someone pointed a gun at me in a car, I feel like I would just flee, but I don't know. Alright, where's the squad at? Let's roll. Be close to night. Wait, it's still a little bit, I guess. Oh, waiting for you now. Have you had water today?
You can only do them at night, so we got a little
bit of time.
At 8 p.m.
Have you guys had water today?
Which is in 2 hours.
What's the science behind why water tastes like ass in the morning but tastes great like late night? What's the science behind that? Anyone know?
Yes. Yes. That was 5 days ago, yeah.
5 years for the economic.
Yams. Mouth bacteria. Yeah.
Okay, I'm just going to think of a chicken sandwich real quick.
Okay.
Do. I sit on this. Do. Water tastes great any time of the day. Incorrect. Ready, a little bingo loaf. Now, morning water usually tastes like ass. Usually. Even after I brush my teeth and shit, still, I don't know. It's just like the first few hours of the day. Bingo loaf. One day, Chad, I'll be able to look outside and see all the muscle cars sitting outside.
One day, we will look out into the horizon and see a field of muscle cars. It will be glorious.
I still want to be the first proper convoy in the city. I'm going to be mad if we can't do that. I'm gonna be big mad. Are you getting Widow's Peak? Don't project your hairline onto my roleplay character, please. Okay. Ah! Go love. Oh, I want boosting, 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 boosting. Imagine not being able to steal car. I mean, today is a great day. Everything is good. Everything is good. Nothing to complain about over here. Just enjoying everything. Yeah, it wasn't really a complaint. It was more like, just an observation. Yeah, that's really all it was. No Walking Dead today? No, we might do Walking Dead. We might literally do Walking Dead in a little bit. We might literally do it. Chats do us to be nice, though. You know, if chat's not nice, then there's no chance. Boo, boo. Boo, boo. You should try Mickey Mouse Yahtzee. The fuck did you just say to me?
Yahoo!
And then that's my say. I don't have a key.
Oh, that's beautiful.
And in the butt, the boo! And up the night! The fuck was he just eating?
Anybody in there have a key?
I don't know. Doing out there. Let's see, let's see, what's doing out there? Does this actually magnify? Oh no, it's just a fake, like, texture. It kind of looks like it could be real, though. Is it just reflecting the wall behind me? The hell?
Can I be let in? Hello?
Hello?
Hey, has anyone got a key?
Faye does. Oh. Faye? Everyone might be in their heads.
Ooh. Yeah, we're trapped in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're a little bit stuck in here.
Is anyone out there? Oh, can you get the fucking van one?
What? Might be a van one.
Yeah, you might need to go to the van.
Do you know you fucks have keys?
I don't
what?
Have,
I can't
I
hear
don't,
you
I
outside.
Don't have a key. I don't have a key for my own house.
I don't have a key. I got a fake key on me.
I should carry a fake key around.
Yeah, I think it'd be funny if someone took it.
Yeah. That's actually a good point. We should actually start carrying a fake key around.
This is locked in here?
Well, I mean, Shang and Faye are in their heads. Oh, well.
That's so useful.
We were yelling at you. We need the door unlocked.
Bam, bam.
You were in your head because I called you twice.
Oh. I wouldn't ignore a phone call for my VP.
Hang that up.
I was just returning a missed call.
Excuse me?
Hello?
Oh, he's awake.
Hello?
It looks like
He's alive.
A bunch of cops are in the Saints block, by
yeah,
way.
We're about to do a run of some kind, some criminal activity.
Yeah, a lot of gunshots.
Okay, well, as your lawyer, may I suggest you do it in an intelligent way that does not get you caught and or robbed?
There's been a ton of cops
in a
yes, ton of places today.
Yes.
This is the most cops I've seen.
Well, my biggest thing is I don't want to get shot by a local, so that's my biggest.
Well, I mean, that I would also suggest as your lawyer to avoid being shot by a local.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I mean, yeah. Should be okay. As long as Chang doesn't drive me into the middle of six people, we'll be right.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
Yeah.
Question for you.
Yeah.
I'm about to undertake doing some market research on people that I know are starting to rub up against other people the wrong way to find out if they have got any needs coming in soon for ammunition. Because our blueprint also is all gone, and we've got 20 rounds in spare and about 100 rounds that were sold. They sell for $160 a round. I was wondering if it might be worth getting another blueprint, making 120 rounds, then offloading them all at once. Like,
why
gosh.
Was I? Okay.
It'll be nighttime, Irish.
Yeah, I mean, I just thought I'm going to go and make some phone calls now to find out if there's an interest.
Yeah, and we'll give the people that rob us some more ammunition so that they can continue to do that.
Well, I mean, eventually it would probably make a good idea to, you know.
Give it up for a magazine. If we can get one magazine for, like, relatively cheap, it would be worth having just one gun.
So here's new information on the magazine front. You know the magazine blueprint that's 200 buck coin?
Yeah.
Only makes four magazines.
You put a shower in there.
Jesus, okay.
$50 coin a magazine, but you apparently the only way of manufacturing it is via parts you get from the ammunition jobs.
Yeah.
Saying that though, I mean, the state we're in, we've got like what $250 coin right now. We're generating.
Oh yeah, like we're just 30, we're stocking up right now. So
we're generating 38 a day. You know, fairly soon we'll be able to just fucking snap stuff up when we want it. Like, oh,
yeah, exactly.
That
I think we just we just keep stocking it up until hopefully something. Comes along new that we can just
I would also say this. I think for morale purposes, I think putting together a laundromat job would do wonders.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean? It's I know it's only
you just do that whenever.
Yeah, whenever you want.
Shit.
Yeah, there's no, like, you know, I mean, if someone's just robbed it, then you've probably got to wait a little bit.
Yeah,
I mean,
yeah,
but it isn't like the ammunitions. Ugh. But equally, the ammunitions right now, they're not even accessible. So I don't know what's going on there. Something's changing in the undercity.
Yeah,
the black
it
market
seems
shifting.
That way.
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah.
Incident, I was in an ammunition earlier, just having a little nosy nose, and I found like someone that left out some paperwork on the side, which I could look at, and it looked like it would give me an information for a time and a place for a drop. But obviously, you know, there was no dropping coming soon, so there's nothing for me. But I was like, I could see the book.
One of the Glendales behind the house.
Up, I could look at it. I was like, oh, this is interesting.
Yeah. Well, all right. Yeah, I'm gonna run this job and hopefully not die. We do a laundromat. Would you want to be on it, or do you have to? I guess you're trying to be careful.
No. I mean, if we were doing it the way I used to do stuff, which is the whole point, is to convince the police it's not been robbed at all.
We should bring it. 100%.
If something goes wrong, we're driving and somehow we end up hitting a pole, I fly out and get knocked unconscious. That's it. The bar's gone. The clean record's gone. Everything's gone. This is too much risk. I would love to. I love that shit.
Yeah.
But it ain't worth the risk given what my role is right now.
Yeah. No,
it's
fine.
It'd be very selfish of me to be like, yeah, let me do it. Especially when, let's be honest, I'm happy doing what I'm doing, and there's a lot of people who would be gagging to get in on a job like that, and I'd be an arsehole if I took a seat.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fine. All right, we're gonna run up this shit. I will call you probably in 5 minutes when I need a lawyer because we got caught because I haven't driven in a month. So.
Oh god, you're
driving. Yeah, you'll be fine. Yeah.
I don't know. Well, Shane's not driving, tell you that.
Well, no, he can't drive for shit. He can shoot, but he can't drive.
Yeah. Alright, cool. Alright. Call you soon from prison. Alright, bye bye. Do we need lockpicks and shit?
We got.
Shane said no.
Oh.
I've been told we don't need it, but Finn took one anyways. Finn's gonna start the job.
Okay.
To with you.
If it's a fucking manual, I'm not driving. I'm not.
Yeah, if it's a
I'll
manual,
drive the manual.
If it's a
you
manual,
can drive the manual. Yeah, you can fucking have it. All right. If it's sequential, manual, I ain't doing it. I don't have the brain capacity. Calm, drive.
You barely have the capacity to calm and drive. Yeah.
That's not a bad jet, actually.
Alright, let's run it back old school, chat.
Look, there's already somebody here.
Stealth music. Oh god, this is... Oh my god, are they... Oh my god, is it gonna be fucking... Please tell me we get the job. Please tell me we get the fucking job at least. Turn this radio, yeah? Your radio, Irish?
Yeah, you can hear me?
Oh, yeah.
Hear me? Yep.
Yeah, you're on it, man. Yeah, there's two lads in there trying to beat something.
Oh. So
they're gonna try and beat.
Well, this is gonna be fucking awkward. Is it literally just gonna be first to do it? Oh, this is gonna be awkward. Yeah, they're doing something. They just get stolen goods.
Oh. Oh, they got it.
Well, the guy said apparently there's been a maximum amount this storm. So, yeah.
What?
I choose to fucking hate this place.
This shit is dumb as hell.
I think they're done for the storm on medium runs.
Fuck. What about a big one?
Baza Gaza.
Yeah, I mean, we only need 300 more and we can try the big run.
Fuck it. Just fuck it. Wait here.
Can we just start a cop? Get a chase.
Bro, like, ah! I feel like in, like, I understand they want to limit stuff, but I feel like what that, I feel like when you think about, never mind. Everything's great. I'm having a great time. I'm having a great time. It is what it is. It is what it is. You know what it is? You know what I mean? It is what it is. It is what it is. It is. You know what it is? It is what it is. That's what it is. It is what it is. It is what it is. You know, I love video games. I love playing Grand Theft Auto. That's what I like. I like playing cops and crims. Even if you can't always be a crim, you know? It is! It is what it is! You know? It is what it is. What can you do about it? Not a whole lot. You can't do a whole lot about it. I mean, look, if it means we gotta play Walking Dead a little early, I mean, that's not the worst thing in the world, you know what I'm saying? I mean, would that be such a bad thing? I mean, would that be such a bad thing to do?
Yeah, I think so.
Would that even be such a bad thing? Weed selling has been popping. You know what? Weed does work now. Weed does work. So, you know. Where is that? There is the fact that weed works. Weed works. And that's good. You know? The fact that we can now do what others can do, that is good. That is a good thing. There's two cars pulled up down the road, by the way.
Yeah, I'll explain in a second. Wait, we might be able to send the big run. He said
You say we can't do it yet, but you didn't say that there was the maximum amount that had been done. So we might just need to wait a little bit.
What did I say, Lucian?
They pulled up on us in the alleyway and said, "You guys robbing locals?" I said, "What the fuck? No one's robbing a local." He said, "What about that guy who just hopped the fence?" I said, "Why does it matter? What are you guys looking for?" He said, "They got a ping that a local's being robbed in this area, so they came to check it out."
Like, is they they're local?
Yeah.
What area would that be? That would be...
Yeah. It was right next to the house, in the alleyway.
You know, I'm thinking what...
Is that... Yeah, what is that? It's not Aztecs, is it?
No, it wouldn't be.
Jamestown, maybe?
That would be, no, it would be something else. Maybe Grove?
I think so.
And why are they over here?
Well, they're gonna grow up now, so. Yeah.
I mean, if we can do a big run, that would be.
I'm really impressed that someone robbed the local for $3.
So, I think it's their.
Oh, right.
Maybe we should just buy bikes, chat. Maybe we just become a bikey gang. Since there's no. There's no cars. The fuck is that abomination?
3 days. Yeah, it's probably 2 days.
He doesn't want to give me the job yet. He says, I can't do it yet. Unless I need enough fucking rep to start the job, but I don't. That's never been a thing before.
No, because I'm... Who started it last time?
Me.
Yeah.
Or no, it might just be 10 o'clock.
Like a boy Bez.
Yep!
Can't even play stealth music because we're not even freaking... Not even freaking doing it, my guy. On rock and roll. Built the city. Deesh, deesh. Do, do, do. We built this city on rock and roll. I want to do crime! Allow me to do crime, please! That's not a complaint, that's just stating what I would like to do. I just don't know if I want to do the laundromat, just because it's a lot of butt coin for very little return. It's like, I guarantee you, the second we do the laundromat, the next day, something new is gonna be available and you need like 500 butt coin. And it's like, well... We didn't do it. So. That's like, that's why I'm on the fence about it. Like, trust me, I want to do the job, but... I don't know. Listen to the radio. Chat, we need to build our bank account up to 20-something grand. Just so, if Mosley's does randomly pop back,
Looks like we can do it.
Huh?
That doesn't look like we can do it. I think it's already been done this time.
We're ready right now. I mean, if this doesn't work, I mean, I don't know what else we're gonna do. So. Variety enjoyers might get what they want. City on rock and roll. Money run.
Yeah, hold on.
you not strong enough to hold it?
Just drop it on the ground.
It's not working this point. It's probably fucked up.
Yeah.
I guess we could do like
if it's
money,
one foot storm this late into storm, I'm sure someone's coming.
I don't even think meth runs were one per storm, were they? Weren't meth runs like you could do two or three a storm if you timed it right? Two, yeah. I feel like we never really had an issue with running up meth runs.
Go roof running or chopping.
Cool. Fucking hell, man. Is this a new car?
No, it's Steve's car. He was around earlier, so let me use it.
Uptown girl.
I still have the
key. Meth runs also had personal timers. True. I mean, but the personal timer was never really an issue because I think it was like pretty short. Helps with cop burnout.
Yeah.
Again, I can't speak on cop stuff, but I mean, if I was a cop, I would like, I'd be a, you know, I'd definitely be, if I'm bored doing stuff, I'd definitely be like a ping chaser for sure. Which, you know. I mean, look, if it means people are getting better RP, then great. I just don't know if that's the case. You know. It's a delicate balance, because if crims aren't happy, you know, there's no way cops can be happy, and if cops aren't happy, is, you know, crims aren't probably happy because it's too easy. It's like you need stuff for both people to do. Yeah. I don't want ping chases, I guess. Yeah. Like, I get that, but at the same time, like, I think to a degree, stopping people from doing certain jobs and stuff might encourage a bit more RP, but at the end of the day, people are going to do what they want when they play in a video game,
Barry,
so it's like...
Chopping? Wanna go chopping?
Sure.
Yeah. You ever done the hack, Barry?
Where's Faye?
Oh yeah, let me do the hack.
Yeah.
I'm sure I'll get
it. Don't get eaten by the dog.
Alright, you two gotta join the group. Sean, can we borrow your photo?
Can I use yours?
Yes.
Okay. This is
safe. I'm gonna fuck it up.
It's gonna get eaten by a dog, I guess.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna go check my stuff and then I'll be down to join in.
Okay.
No, I did not.
I'll just hop in the driver's seat.
I think cops need to do more undercover ops. Oh, dude.
Enjoy first to third gear, Barry. I'm sure you'll have a great time. Oh. I gave somebody keys in there, so.
Oh, I think they got to me. There we go.
Yeah, enjoy first, second, and third gear.
Is this automatic?
Hang on.
Alright, I just want you, like, rev it up. And accelerate. Revenue then accelerate.
That's fucking disgusting.
Go for it. Go, go, go.
This is fucking. This is.
Oh, ew. Yuck.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, we gotta go fetch Faye. I'm not talking.
Yeah, let me just turn around, guys. Let me just turn around real quick, guys.
Oh no.
It's auto it's as like well, so car. I can't even do anything about it. Where'd she go?
Where did she go?
Is Faye with you, Irish, or is she? Oh my god, the reverse is so slow. Sorry, yeah. Excuse me.
You guys want to do roof running or do you want to do...
I'll do roof running, yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll go for either, honestly.
Yeah. So I cannot be mad at anything, because I don't get mad at the city anymore. You know, it is what it is. Whatever happens, happens. You know, it's out of my control. I don't get mad if Mosley's isn't restocked.
You have no money to buy a car, so what would you do? Just stare at them?
I have plenty of money. Thank you.
Do you?
I have plenty.
It's all in investments.
Yeah, I got like $2,000 in Burger Shop, thank you very much.
Yeah.
So,
it'll pay off eventually, don't worry.
But, you know, I haven't been to Bay City for a while, so...
Okay, wait. How much money does everyone in this car have? Because I have $200 I can spend on this tool.
$3,000.
Okay. Barry?
$5,000.
Okay.
Loaded.
So if we go by percentages, realistically, we're doing it for the club, right? So
yeah.
What the fuck? Oh god, sign in first, quick.
Hey.
What's up?
Nice, nice ears.
Thank you. Wait, dude, it's not...
Do you have a screwdriver, Shang?
No.
Ah, come on! It's fucking stacked up. We can't.
Wait, can you? Can you work for this guy?
It's because it's fucking. There's enough. There's too many people doing it.
Oh my goodness! That is out of my control. There's nothing I can do about that. That is out of my control, and it's not even worth complaining about because it's something that I can't even fucking control. That is an unfortunate set of circumstances which has led us to this exact moment in time where I live in Los Santos and cannot do crime at all. That is very unfortunate. That is very unfortunate.
What are you talking about? Of course, there's too many people on the roof running app. So, yeah.
Very unfortunate.
The servers are overloaded right now.
It's unfortunate is what it is. It's very unfortunate. Can't do things that we want to do. Ever.
Oh.
Want to do crime? No. No,
nope.
I say.
Not allowed. Want to do civilian jobs? No.
No, it's nighttime. Go to bed. Literally, go to bed and sleep.
Oh, I guess we're chopping.
All right. Let's chop a car, guys.
Yeah. At least no one ever fucking
talked. Let's go chop a car, and there won't be a cop response, because it's too low-tier criminal activity. So even though there's less crime going on, which is probably the reason why there is crime, there won't be any cops showing up because they're probably off sitting at a red light. So, and that's okay. That is all right. That's an okay thing. That's not a complaint. That is merely an observation. And that's all right. You know, that's okay. Because, you know, some people do play Grand Theft Auto to not do crime. And that's good. They're allowed to do that. You know, that's an okay thing to do. Why would you want to even do crime? I mean, you know what we should do is just go meaninglessly rob civilians, masked up, without saying a word to them, so they can't find us and steal stuff back, and we'll get a nice lick out of it, and we'll feel good at the expense of them feeling bad. So we can feel good at the expense of them having a shit time. I think that would be good.
Not getting boxed in this thing.
Oh, it's over. It's literally over. We should do that. We should go rob others. Make sure that they have a bad time. Oh my god, thank god, guys, we can do chop. That was a close one.
We're allowed to do crime. Oh, wait, what if two groups doing chop, guys?
Big. Oh, yeah.
One of them is me, so.
Yeah. Wait, hold on, I'm about to increase the amount of choppers by 50%. Hold on, I made a group.
Whoa, two groups doing chop and they're all in this car. Crazy. Wait, what time is it? Can we actually clock into chop right now?
Yeah, why not?
It's quite late at night, so.
Oh yeah, we might be forced off the clock soon, guys. It's almost midnight.
What do you mean?
I want the manager to be upset about us doing this.
What?
All right, I got a job.
I got one as well.
Oh yeah.
Oh, they're in the same zone, I think.
You have the tool for it?
I do, yeah.
Got a fucking understeer as well.
This is why we don't joke about that fucking lost person, whatever her name is.
Ashira?
Yeah.
But she was ahead of the curve, actually. Yeah, she was already off the clock.
Got a strap.
Yeah.
She was preparing for this.
Maybe she was the one that did this.
She saw the walls closing in and told the PD to fucking.
Oh my god, it tilts backwards when you fucking go fast!
What is that? It's like a sheet of paper.
You know, that's okay. That's how the car is. That's alright. It is what it is. That's what a car does sometimes. That's okay. Cars are allowed to do that. That's alright. It's good. It's actually a feature, actually.
Yo, Loki, you wanna come chopping? That was a test. Yeah. So. Yeah, you did pass. Yeah, good shit, good shit. Yeah, I was trying to make sure that you didn't give in to the urges of doing crime.
I can't wait for the Sabre turbos to actually drive like actual ass.
I have to cock you off as manager. We run a tight ship.
We finally get
cop
cars, and they're
gonna
be so bad. Like, they're gonna be just god awful.
We don't like people working late at night. Yes, yeah,
like
they're
gonna be just fucking horrendous.
Be very, very quiet.
Apparently, you can't work during the night anymore. I think it's directly ahead of us, right?
Yeah, I think that's our car right there.
Anything. You can't work at night anymore.
You both have cars here.
Yeah. Yeah. Apparently.
Only got
one tool, so I got there. Finished. Watch out,
there's a security guard. Oh my god! Oh, actually, we don't need to worry about him. He's probably clocked off for the night.
True, he's going to bed. Sleep time. I'm going to look good or drive good? Both. Drug right now. Thanks for the 4 months. Thanks, dude. Thank you very much. I mean, club car, I'd rather drive poor, look good, but. action! Correct.
I'm washed.
Where am I going with this?
Let me put this.
I'm just washed. Time to go.
Ready for a chase. Cops coming. It's over the top up here. Underneath it. Oh, wait. Fuck.
Bro, this. Why does every car drive like this? Oh my god. Look at this! Look at this car! Or fucking Willy Wonka car or some shit. Look at this fucking thing. What the hell have they done to this? I don't think cars move like this. But that's not a bad thing. That is an okay thing. Because there's nothing wrong with the way this car drives. There's literally nothing wrong with this. And I think it's a feature. Sounds cool, at least. It sounds like it should drive well. It just doesn't. And that is okay. That is is okay. It's alright. That is an alright thing. Every car is now a drift car. Every single car is a drift car. I'm gonna say it, chat. I'm gonna say the V word. I think after we do this chop, it might be time for the V word. So, I think that will be more enjoyable than, you know, what's happening right now. Not that there's anything, not that there's anything wrong with what's happening right now. Okay, there's nothing wrong. It's just, you know, yeah. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Not that there's anything wrong with that at all. I need to find like a new Benson's back alley, something that we can get a lot of RP out of. We need something like that, whether it's a business or what, but we need something that, yeah, we need like, I miss the idea of doing like specialized like RP drops and stuff. I'm dead. So. Oof.
Chased by the cops a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's exciting.
I know. First exciting thing I've done all day, honestly.
Yeah, it does kind of make you wonder why cops get to work at night, but I don't. So, motherfuckers. That's great.
Damn. I missed the 20-second cop chase. One of the warehouses in the yard.
You'll roll up on us and we can't tow our car away.
We can't do anything, you know? mechanics ain't it. I don't know, I think I'm hoping they're just like trying to just do a slow rollout, which like kind of makes like it definitely like drip feeding stuff good. There should always be like little updates, but when it comes at the cost of like removing a lot of stuff that was in 3.0, you know, it's like we had a really good phase with 4.0 when it started, where it made everything feel kind of, you know, brand new and meaningful, but it's very quickly moved away from that, and I think it could be helpful if the crime kind of kept up with how the city's moving, because it's going to move a lot faster than 3.0, because most people that play 4.0 played 3.0, so it's like, you know, a lot of the stuff they've done has already been done 50 million times. Doesn't seem a lot of quests to give out as Barry. Yeah, that's kind of the thing, is like you know, like, I don't care about mechanics for the sake of mechanics, but the mechanics allow for other RP, right? Like, the mechanic itself, yeah, maybe doesn't stimulate a lot of RP, but, you know. I feel like the mechanics can often lead to people doing things that surround said mechanics that does lead to more RP, if that makes sense. Like H&O. H&O was great because, I mean, Benson's Back Alley Motors was able to start out of that. And because that mechanic existed, that you could convert cars, we were able to do all the RP that we did with Benson's. So it's like, yeah. And since there's not a lot of guns right now, there's no kind of drop-off RP. You know, everybody just gets their guns from like an NPC kind of thing. Which is kind of like... Not that there's anything wrong with that, or that I'm complaining about it. I'm just saying things. I wish there was less NPC-driven stuff. That's all. I think a lot of 4.0 is talking to NPCs to get guns or get, you know, whatever.
When we're not making money.
It's, you know. Purple Burn Egg, thanks for 28 months. Baz, can I have these eggs in your fridge? I bought a pack of 30 eggs the other day.
Now's a great time to get into
30
the chase.
Eggs.
No fuel.
Yep.
There's spicy. Currently like 20 something eggs in my fridge right now. Technically, I go
There's
through 6 eggs a day, 4 of which are 4 eggs, and then 2 are just the egg whites from the last 2 eggs.
Lost, so
lost Loki Fapton.
I need to
earn
the 10 gifted subbase to get us to 1800. You fight all day? No,
forever. Makes you kind of wonder what Captain Andy's up to, or Richard.
Thank you, Anita, for the 10 bomb. Can we get some love in chat for Anita?
Yeah, I hang out with them a little bit. But, it's funny, the Lost people did not seem to hang out with each other at that barbecue.
Yeah, it's kind of funny.
So.
Oh, shit. Guys, I'm just gonna go get some cigarettes. I'll be right back.
420. That's a great number.
That's a good number. Do you guys know if they sell cigarettes in here?
I should, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna go get some cigarettes, alright? I'll be right back, guys. Alright. Variety enjoyers. It's time, I think. I think it's time we continue the Walking Dead chat. I think it's time. Criminal roleplay right now is just wild. Just wild. And that is okay. That's okay, to be honest. That's alright. But I think personally we will enjoy a little bit of Walking Dead a little bit more right now than what is happening in the city. And that is okay. That's all right. That's all right. That's okay.